were actually on our way to a quince. So, pretty crazy. So, this quinceañera, we don't know anybody there. We're not going to know nobody. So, we're basically going to, like, everyone's
just showing up.
Yeah, everyone's going to be like, who the heck are these people?
And we invited, like, all of our family.
Yeah, so we invited, or she invited a couple of her, like, family
members. My brother, my uncle, and then his best friend, Danny.
So, like, three people. All of my family. Her mom, her mom's friend, like, cousin is having her quince, right? And we're like, we don't have nothing else to do tonight, so let's just go. Let's just have a good time. So everyone there, we're going to be meeting, like, for the first time ever. So I guess it's going to be pretty fun. Well, we're going to make it fun. I'm really excited. How do you feel, babe? Are you excited? Or?
I'm super excited.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited. I just can't wait to dance. It's, like, 7 p.m. right now. We probably won't get there till like, 8.
Hi, guys. So we just got here.
Yeah, so we had to park like hella far because there's no parking. I mean, we're like 2 hours late, but hopefully when we get in there, there's shots ready. And
I'm going to go pick up my little brother and my uncle.
Yes,
Danny made it.
Guys, it's going pretty lit. It's just getting started. We're about to dance right now.
Yeah. Where's his mom at?
Where your mom at?
That's my cousin, bro.
Where your mom at?
Jake.
Hey, we all agreed that we were gonna drop you back off at home.
Yeah,
and we're gonna go outside.
Yeah, we outside.
We outside.
I don't give a fuck. You gotta pray for forgiveness. You're good.
God loves you no matter what.
Exactly.